We are in the business of kicking candidates out of the race.
Congressman Paul, yet another question about electability. Do you have any, sir? There's always the question as to whether or not you are, in fact, viable.
We have a top tier. It is Mitt Romney, Rick Perry, and Michelle Bachmann.
We have a new top tier, and it's Perry, Mitt Romney, and Bachmann.
There's now a top tier in this race, at least for now, of Romney, Perry, and Bachmann.
I mean, I think that's fair to say.
Where is he on the morning shows this morning? Where are all the stories analyzing what it means that Ron Paul essentially tied for first place at Ames?
And what the reason that he's essentially being ignored is?
The media doesn't believe that Ron Paul has a hoot in hell's chance of winning the Iowa caucuses, winning the Republican nomination, or winning the presidency. So we're going to ignore him.
The one thing Donald Trump has ever been right about is that he's unelectable.
Is Ron Paul being ignored by the media? 97% of you said yes, he is. 3% said no.